In this video, we are going to use a very simple example to demonstrate how to use factor rating matrix to select suppliers. A company has decided to outsource its IT function. Three outsourcing providers are being actively considered, one in the US, one in India, and one in Israel. In step one, the company's operations VP has made a list of seven criteria or factors she considers critical and assigned importance weight to each factor. In step two, on a scale of 1 to 5, 5 being the best, she has rated each provider. In step three, we're going to calculate total weighted score and determine the provider of choice for the operations VP. Next, we're going to jump to our Excel file and see how it works. In the B column, we have this list of seven factors or seven criteria, ranging from reducing operating costs all the way to align with policy, philosophy, or culture. In C column, we have the importance weight or importance score. The first three factors receive a weight of 0.2, the remaining four receive a score of 0.1 respectively. Typically, they add up to 1 or 100%. In the D column, we have the score for the US provider in each of those seven criteria. The scores are ranging from 2 all the way to 5. 5 is the best. And in E column, that's the scores India provider has received. Similarly, in F column, we have the scores Israel provider has received. Now in row 11, I'm going to calculate the total weighted score for each of the three possible providers. Based on that, we can make our choice. And we're going to use the function sumProduct once again. SumProduct of our importance weight matrix. And I'm going to use absolute cell reference by adding dollar signs times the score matrix for US provider. Overall, US provider receives a score of 3.9. I'm going to copy paste formula for the remaining two providers. It turns out that India receives the lowest overall score, which is 3.3. US has the best score, and Israel has the second best score of 3.8. If we have to choose one, it seems like US provider is the choice, but Israel provider is not so far behind. And sometimes we want to choose more than one service providers, and then this Israel provider might be a good candidate as well.